गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सो इन द प्रीवियस क्लास टेक आउट योर ग्रामर बुक पेज नंबर 30 So in the previous class we have started nouns as gender, na? Okay, so today we are going to discuss the exercises. Take out your grammar book, page number 30. So we have started gender, na? Okay. So take out exercise E. Okay. Underline the nouns in the following sentences and arrange them in proper columns. So you have to underline the nouns and then you have to arrange them in proper column. Okay, you have to divide them in masculine, feminine, common and neuter gender. Okay, so let's start. Number one, the actor was wearing an old costume. So you have to underline the nouns. Okay. Yes, very good. The actor and costume. Number two, her husband fell off a motorcycle. We had to take him to a doctor. So we have to underline husband. Very good. Husband, motorcycle. Very good. And doctor. Number three, both Arushi and Ankit are good athletes. So Arushi, very good. Arushi, Ankit and athletes. Number four, who is the hero of this film? Hero and Phil. Then hero and film, both will be underlined. Okay. Number five, students and teachers. Number six, Atlas and aunt. Number seven, tiger, tigress and tree. Number eight, pen and ma'am. So you have completed? Yes or no? All of you, please reply. So You all have underlined the words, the nouns. Okay, then arrange them according to gender. Okay, do first. Arrange them according to gender. M for masculine, F for feminine, C for common, and N for neuter gender. Okay. So let's see. Actor will be in masculine. Then number 2. Then husband. Then Ankit, then hero, and then tiger. So these all are in masculine column. Okay, actor, husband, Ankit, hero, and tiger. These all are in masculine column. Now come to feminine. Arushi, then aunt, then tigress, then ma'am. So these four are come in feminine column: Arushi, aunt, tigress, and ma'am. Okay, then come to common: doctor, athletes, students, teachers. Yes, teachers. So these four come in common gender column: doctor, athletes, students, and teachers. Now come to neuter gender: costume, motorcycle, film, atlas, tree, and pen. Okay, this come in neuter gender: costume, motorcycle, film, atlas, tree, and pen. Okay, completed. All of you completed? Please repeat your question. No, actor will be in masculine gender. Yes, atlas will be neuter gender. Okay, atlas will be neuter gender, ATLAS. Okay. Okay, so all of you completed, yes or no? Okay, come to page number 31. Come to page number 31, number F. Rewrite the following sentences, changing the nouns in bold from masculine to feminine gender, making other necessary changes. Wait. Please wait. Okay, please wait. So you have to convert the masculine to feminine gender. Okay, so number 1, my father will invite all the nephews. So father will be converted into mother, and nephew, niece, niece. Number 2, the prince had a fine horse. So princess had a fine mare. Number 3, please keep quiet. Number 3, sir, one boy has not brought the money. So, madam and girl. Madam, one girl has not brought the money. Number four, the men took their sons along. The woman. Woman and daughter. Woman and daughters. Daughters. Number five, the queen and princess. Then number six, lady and aunt. So all of you completed? Number F, all of you completed? Okay, then come to number G. Number G, solve the following puzzle with the help of the given clues. Note that the words to be filled in are the opposite gender of the given clues. Please wait. So number G, solve the following puzzle with the help of the given clues. So let's start. Number G. Page number 31. Number one, queen. Number two, uncle. Number three, dog. Number four, lion. Number five, niece. Number six, girl. Number seven, mayor. Number eight, hero. Number nine, princess. Number ten, woman. Completed? Yes or no? Please do first. Once again I'm repeating. Number one, queen. Number two, uncle. Number three, dog. Number four, lion. Number five, niece. Number six, girl. Number seven, mayor. Number eight, hero. Number nine, princess. And number ten, woman. Okay? Yes? Yes, number seven, mother to. Yes, mayor across and mother down. Mayor across and mother down, okay? All of you completed? So we have completed gender exercise, na? We have completed gender exercise. We are almost going to cover the term 1 syllabus. Students, we are almost going to cover the term 1 syllabus. So please be careful, okay? In the next class, we will start nouns as possession, chapter number 13, okay? In the next class, we will start nouns as possession. Yes. Speak again. What you have queries, please write down in chat box. In the next video, in the next class, we will start chapter number 13, nouns as possession, okay? And who have completed, please upload your pages. Who have completed, please upload your pages. Okay, bye. Bye.